Welcome to World 94 Diecast Racing. I'm your host, Cletus Papadopoulos, and today you're watching round 3 of Supercars.
Paid my dues, time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
Well, Diecasters, here we are for the heat races of round 3 of Supercars, and here's what's at stake. Randall Ferocious was strong early on, but he kind of fizzled out, and Triple Nickel has been consistent, and he's come on late in the pack. Speedy T has struggled to find his niche, even though he's the fastest vehicle. Deuce and Flip have consistently made it to the main event, and they're poised for a race win. Now the dark horse in this series is Drift King Tommy 22. His vehicle is always running at the top of the pack, and he can sneak one out at any moment. The heat races will consist of 4 groups. Heats A, B, C, and D. The top 4 will move on to the main event. The fastest losers from each heat race will move on to the last chance qualifying round, and the fastest 2 from that heat will also move on to the main event, making an 18 car grid. The teams and the drivers are set. There can only be one champion of War 94 Supercars. So let's go to the track. And kicking things off for lap number 1, Heat A, King Yardi, followed by Keystone and JP. Row 2, Xantippe, Sawyer, and Ecaps. Row 3, Rooster, Oliver James, and Elias. This has been a long, brutal race series, and the War 94 Motorsports Complex has taken its toll on the vehicles. Lap number 1 is underway, and King Yardi has the lead, followed by Keystone and Roar going into the hairpin. King Yardi has the lead, but he slows, and Keystone makes the pass, and he's going to take lap number 1, followed by JP, Ecaps, and Elias. Xantippe is going to be at P5, and Rooster's going to snatch P6. We have a red flag, turn number 6, involving Sawyer and King Yardi. Both have overturned their vehicle. Here's your point standing after one lap of racing. And for lap number 2, Keystone will take over P1, followed by JP and Ecaps. Moving on to the second row, Elias, Xantippe, and Rooster. And row number 3, Oliver James, Sawyer, and King Yardi. Lap number 2, Keystone has the lead out of turn number 1. Elias has a crash going into the hairpin. Keystone with the lead followed by Rooster. Oliver James makes a late pass along the back straight. And Rooster makes a late pass for second place. Keystone for first place. Followed by Ecaps, Oliver James, and King Yardi. Elias suffers an unfortunate crash going into the chicane. That's going to move him to the back of the grid. Here's your point standing after 2 laps of racing. For the final lap of Heat A, Keystone will hold down P1, followed by Rooster and Ecaps. Second row, Oliver James, King Yardi, and JP from Rust Belt Diecast Racing. And finally, the third row, Xantippe, Sawyer, and Elias from 2 Sinister Racing will hold down P9.
Here we go for the final lap of Heat 8. Keystone has the lead in the chicane, followed by Oliver James and Rooster. Keystone still has the lead on the hairpin. Oliver James spins along the back straight. That opens door for Rooster. And King Yard is going to snatch P3 from Oliver James. Keystone is going to win it. Oliver James has to be beside himself.
Here's your final point standing after three laps of racing. The top four will move on to the main event. P5 and 6 will move on to LKQ. Lap number 1 for Heat B, P1, DK timing 22, followed by UC0079 and James Kurt. Row 2, Ragtag Jim, Scooter Douglas, and Brutal Thomas. And filling out row 3, Tyler Thatch, Speedy T, and Kit Cam.
Lap number 1, Heat B is underway, and Drift King Tommy 22 has the lead going into the hairpin. Drift King Tommy slides a little bit, and here comes UC0079 to take P1, followed by Scooter Douglas, Drift King Tommy 22, Speedy T, and Tal Thatch, James Kirk, Kit Cam, and Brutal Thomas.
Here's your point standing after one lap of racing. Lap 2, Heat B, P1. UC0079, Scooter Douglas, and DK Tommy 22. Row 2, Speedy T, Tab Thatch, and James Kurt. Moving on to row 3, Kit Cam, Brutal Thomas, and Ragtag Jim will fill it out with P9.
The lights are green for lap number 2, and Scooter Douglas jumps out to a big lead. Going into the hairpin, Scooter Douglas has the lead, followed by Tal Thatch and Brutal Thomas. And Scooter Douglas walks it home for P1 at lap number 2, and Drift King Tommy 22 is going to slide in for 4th place. Ragtag Jim is going to take P5, followed by Speedy T, holding down P6. And Kit Cam stalls his vehicle going into turn number 6, relegating him to the back of the pack.
Here's your point standing after 2 laps of racing. Your starting grid for lap number 3, Heat B, front row, Scooter Douglas, followed by Tal Thatch and Brutal Thomas. Moving on to row number 2, DK Tommy 22, Ragtag Jim, Speedy T, and row number 3, UC0079, Kit Cam, and James Kirk.
Third and final lap for Heat B. Scooter Douglas has the lead in the chicane going into the hairpin, followed by Drift King Tommy 22. DK closes the ground, and Tal Thatch makes a late pass. He's going to take P2. Scooter Douglas for P1. Brutal Thomas for P3, followed by DK Tommy 22. This has been a series that James Kirk would much rather forget. That stock vehicle can't compete with these modified vehicles on the track. James Kirk has overturned his vehicle in turn number 1.
Here's your final point standing after 3 laps of racing. The top 4 will move on to the main event. P5 and 6 will move on to LKQ.
And moving on to lap 1 for Heat C, front row and pole, Deuce, followed by Triple Nickel and Teddy. Row number 2, Fractal Panda, Nakamura Wasabi, and Flip. Row number 3, Nasuka, Max Marvorado, and Isaiah will hold down P9.
Heat D, lap number 1, Deuce has the lead. Coming out of turn number 1 out of the chicane, Deuce still has the lead. With Triple Nickel getting chased. Triple Nickel motor pass Deuce like he was standing still to take lap number 1. Followed by Deuce, Teddy, and Nakamura Wasabi. Isaiah will hold down P5, and Nasuka is going to grab P6. This is not the start that Flip was looking for. He's one of the few drivers that had a realistic chance of winning it all.
Here's your point standing after one lap of racing.
Heat C, lap number 2, front row, Triple Nickel, followed by Deuce and Teddy. Row number 2, Nakamura Wasabi, Isaiah, and Nasuka. And finally, heading over to row number 3, Fractal Panda, Max Marvorado, and Flip.
Mm-hmm.
And here we go for lap number two, and Triple Nickel has the lead in the chicane. Going into the hairpin, Triple Nickel still has the lead with Wasabi giving chase. Triple Nickel by a long shot, and Teddy, Deuce, and Isaiah all make a late pass on Nakamura Wasabi in the last turn. Teddy's going to take P2, followed by Deuce, Isaiah, and Nakamura Wasabi. Here's your point standing after two laps of racing. Lap number three, front row of pole, Triple Nickel, followed by Teddy and Deuce. And for the second row, Isaiah from Team Hurricane, Nakamura Wasabi, and Nasuka. And finally, the third row, Fractal Panda, Max Marverato, and Flip. Green flag for lap number three, and Triple Nickel has the lead in the chicane, followed by Isaiah in the hairpin. Triple Nickel has the lead. Isaiah slowing. Triple Nickel opens up the gap and takes lap number three. Teddy P2, Nakamura Wasabi P3, Isaiah P4, and Max Marverato is going to hold down P5. This is the worst possible scenario for Flip. He crashes in turn number six, and I doubt he's going to make it to the main event. Deuce is also caught up in that crash, and Nasuka. Here's your final point standing after three laps of racing. The top four will move on to the main event. P5 and 6 will move on to LKQ. Heat D is at the gate, and here's your grid. Front row, Christopher Tracy, followed by High Octane and Chuck McAvee. Row number two, Jimmy John, Jay-Z, and Randall Ferocious. And filling out that third row, Lauren from Uncle Elvis Racing. And here we go for lap number one, Heat D. Christopher Tracy has the lead out of the chicane into the hairpin. Christopher Tracy with the lead, followed by Jimmy John. High Octane makes a late pass. Christopher Tracy is going to take P1, followed by High Octane, Jay-Z, Chuck McAvee, Jimmy John, and Randall Ferocious. Rowan is going to be in P7. With only the top four moving on, it's going to be critical to collect as many points as possible. Track marshals are waving the red flag going into the chicane, and that's going to involve Rowan. He gets his vehicle off course. Just before crossing the finish line, Randall Ferocious stalls his vehicle, not the start he needed. Here's your point standing after one lap of racing. Kicking things off for lap number two, Christopher Tracy will hold down P1, followed by High Octane, and then Jay-Z. Moving on to row number two, Chuck McAvee, Jimmy John, and Randall Ferocious. And finally, row number three, Rowan. Lap number two, Christopher Tracy has the lead, followed by High Octane as they come out of the chicane into the hairpin. Christopher Tracy has the lead. Chuck McAvee in second. High Octane makes a late pass for P2. Christopher Tracy is going to take P1. Chuck McAvee in P3. Bruin is going to take P4, followed by Jimmy John in P5. Disaster strikes for Randall Ferocious as he overturns his vehicle going into the hairpin, potentially eliminating his chances of moving on. Here's your point standing after two laps of racing. For lap number three, Heat D, Christopher Tracy will still hold down P1, followed by High Octane and Chuck McAvee. Row number two, Rowan, Jimmy John, and Randall Ferocious. And moving on to the third row, Jay-Z. While I have a moment, I just want to address the grid for the main event will be set based off of the times of the third lap. Green flag for lap number three. High Octane takes the lead as they come out of the chicane and into the hairpin. Christopher Tracy takes the lead, followed by Jay-Z. High Octane makes a late pass. Christopher Tracy takes P1, followed by High Octane, Jay-Z, Rowan, Jimmy John, Chuck McAvee, and Randall Ferocious. Here's your final point standing after three laps of racing. The top four will move on to the main event. P5 and 6 will move on to LKQ. Next up, lap number one for LKQ, front row and pole, UC0079, followed by Isaiah and Jay-Z. Second row, Oliver James, Rowan, and Speedy T. Moving on to the third row, Jimmy John and Fractal Panda. This is going to be a difficult race for all the competitors. With only two moving on, I expect everyone to be very aggressive. LKQ lap number one is underway, and Isaiah takes the lead out of the chicane into the hairpin. Isaiah has the lead with Rowan giving chase. Isaiah's going to take lap number one, followed by Rowan, Fractal Panda, UC0079, and Oliver James. Jimmy John is going to lock in at P7, Speedy T, P8.
Here's your point standing after one lap of racing.
As we go into lap number two, Isaiah will hold down P1, followed by Rowan and Fractal Panda. Moving on to row number two, UC0079, JP, and Oliver James. As we head on over to row number three, Jimmy John's going to take P7, followed by Speedy T. Here we go for lap number two. Isaiah has the lead, followed by Rowan and UC0079. Along the back straight, Isaiah is going by a country mile, and Fractal Panda's going to take P2. Rowan's going to take P3, followed by Speedy T at P4, UC0079, P5, and Jimmy John, P6. Oliver James, P7, and JP, P8. This almost isn't fair. Isaiah has a lot of experience on this circuit, and he can be dominant at times.
Here's your point standing after two laps of racing.
For the final race of the evening, Isaiah will hold down P1, followed by Fractal Panda and Rowan. Row number two, Speedy T, UC0079, and Jimmy John. Row number three, Oliver James, followed by JP from Rust Belt Diecast Racing. Lap number one is underway. Isaiah takes the lead out of turn number one in the chicane, out of the chicane. Isaiah still has the lead, followed by Speedy T and Oliver James. Isaiah's going to take P1, Speedy T P2, Oliver James P3. Fractal Panda's going to take P4, UC0079, P5, JP P6, Rowan P7, and Jimmy John P8. Jimmy John stalls his vehicle going into turn three, and that's going to end his race.
Here's your final point standing after three laps of racing. The top two will move on to the main event.
Here are your drivers that have qualified for the main event in order. On the front row pole, Triple Nickel will hold down P1. Followed by Scooter Douglas, Cal Thatch, Isaiah, Brutal Thomas, and Christopher Tracy. The second row, DK Tommy 22, High Octane, Jay-Z, Teddy, Keith Stone, and Nakasuka Wasabi. And on the third row, Rooster, Fractal Panda, King Yardy, Chuck McAvey, E-Caps, and Deuce.
Well, race fans, that's our time. On behalf of my co-hosts, Chuck McAvey, Scooter Douglas, and Regina Milford, I'm your host, Cletus Papadopoulos.
Thank you for watching. God bless and good night.
War on I-4 Gravity Racing.